not talk about the details of the subject. You physiologists know better, but then all that I can say is you can think of appropriate animations.